disappointed the Ivorians the way they've conceded, but credit here to the Nigerian captain. No chance for the keeper. It was high, it was looping above him and to his right into a corner, and it is Nigeria who have the lead.
You're flying, you go!